Hey everyone, this is the 5-month update video for the pond ecosphere. It's been completely sealed off for 5 months now. As you can tell, there has been a huge algae bloom. The ecosphere has been overrun by these tiny white larva-looking things. There has to be hundreds of them in here. As I was moving the ecosphere around, this cloud started to fall from the surface. This is probably coming from the excess waste of all the organisms and the algae. This ecosphere has been outside its whole life, so I'm going to bring it in and place it in a darker area to combat the algae bloom. Thanks for watching another video. Please hit that subscribe button and like the video if you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.